and Asher-Smith is off, tearing away fast, flying towards the finish line, and it's Asher-Smith for the win, a new British record.